This video discusses the GDL objects available as floor plan symbols for opening elements in ARCHICAD. Countries all around the world have different kinds of standards for the floor plan representation of openings placed in elements. To meet these standard requirements, openings not only generate a hole into the elements they cut, but they also may use GDL object symbols for their proper floor plan representation. In the Symbol panel of the Opening Settings dialog, we can select one of the built-in GDL objects for both the cut symbol of the opening and its uncut symbol. When a GDL object is selected for either symbol, the Opening Symbol Custom Settings panel of the dialog becomes enabled. Let us select the cut symbol to see its settings. Both cut symbols and uncut symbols are similar in their settings, although they vary in look and geometry. Let us take the Bowtie Opening 23 GDL object we use for the cut symbol. We can set the orientation of the symbol. We can use a fill for the darker parts of the symbol and set the line type, pen, fill type, fill pen, and fill background pen for both the visible and the hidden or overhead parts of the symbol. The following example shows three instances of the same opening. The left one is at a height where it is cut by the floor plan cut plane. The middle one is located below the cut plane, so it is hidden in this context, while the right one is above it, so it is overhead. Thus, the left bowtie symbol is displayed using the black fill specified for the visible part, while the middle and right ones are displayed with the gray fill and dashed line specified for the hidden and overhead parts. It is also possible to use a second fill for the symbol. Additionally, we can set an offset value to make the symbol smaller than the size of the opening, as required by standards in certain countries. Let us select the right opening and use another, simpler GDL object, where we do not use a fill, and simply generate a bowtie shape using dashed lines to indicate an overhead opening in the wall. Uncut openings have similar settings, including the offset and fill and line type settings for both the visible and hidden parts. Additionally, we can set the orientation of the symbol to one of the four possible values and specify the size of the shadow graphic of the symbol. Please watch all other video clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the capabilities of ARCHICAD's new opening tool.